Hi guys, happy Tuesday. Today is a very, very, very special Tuesday for me. Can you guys guess why? It's my birthday. So we are going to do one of my favorite things to do with you guys today. Can you guys guess what that might be? It's not a free day. It is tumbling. So we are gonna go ahead and do some of my favorite tumbling moves. And we're gonna go ahead and do a little warm up and then we'll get into our move of the day. All right guys, so to get started, we are gonna do some neck warm ups so that our neck is nice and articulated and ready to go so we don't hurt ourselves. And then we are also gonna do one other activity that is gonna work on strengthening our arms. So we're gonna start by looking to the right, looking to the left, looking to the right, looking to the left. We're gonna look up and down. Up, down, up, down, up, and down. Now we're gonna tilt our head to the side, other way, again. One last time. Good, now we're gonna make a big circle with our head, nice and slow so we don't hurt our neck. Let's do one more this way. Now we're gonna go ahead and go the other way. Nice and slow, make sure you're seeing everything. So you're looking at the floor, at the side of the room, at the ceiling, at the side of the room, back at the floor. Good. So next, I'm going to take my hands and I'm going to pull my neck, put my head on the, my hand on the side of my head, and I'm going to pull my neck down. Get a nice, good stretch across your neck. We're going to switch and go the other way. Side of your head, pull. We're gonna look down, grab our fingers, put it on the back of our head, pull our head down. Not too hard, we don't wanna hurt ourselves. Good, shake your head out. And we're gonna go ahead and stand up. So for this activity, we're gonna start with our arms up. And we're gonna basically, I'll just do it to show you guys. We're gonna roll down. We're gonna walk our arms out nice and straight. We're gonna hold it for 5 seconds, and then we're gonna walk them back in. And then we're gonna do it again. So like you're walking out with your hands into a plank. So when you're doing your plank, after you walk out, you don't wanna look like a mountain. You wanna look like a nice, flat piece of paper, okay? No mountains, nice and flat. All right, let's try it. So we'll start with the hands up, roll down. Walk your hands out, nice and flat. Hold it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Walk it back in. Again, walk it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Walk it back in. Again, walk it out. Make sure you get nice and flat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good, walk it back in. Let's do 2 more. Walk it back out. Hold it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, last one, walk it out. Hold it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Walk it in, roll it up, and go ahead and shake your arms out. Good. So next we're gonna go ahead and get started with our headstands. So I'm gonna go ahead and demonstrate for you guys what it is first, just in case you've forgotten. We've done it a couple times in class, so if you guys will remember, it's okay. Remember, you want to be in a nice open space with a carpet, with a yoga mat, maybe with a pillow, because we're going to be on the top of our head. I have this lovely scarf here because I just washed my hair and I don't want to get it dirty. So I'm going to put my scarf on the floor. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys what it is, and then I'll go through how to do it. So I'm going to go ahead. And there we have our headstand. So let me do a facing you guys. So you can either put your hands here to support your head, or you can put them on the floor. So you should be trying to make a triangle if you're putting your hands on the floor, or if you're putting your hands on your head, your elbows, your head, and your elbows should be in a triangle. So you put your arms down, elbows down. You go into a little tripod. So you guys see my arms. Let me turn so you guys can see my legs. You go into a little tripod ball. So you go up on your toes. Try pushing one leg up first. And bring the other one to a ball. It's okay if you fall, keep trying. Once you have that down, you can lift your legs. Make sure you're squeezing your tummy, make sure your legs are nice and straight, make sure you're putting your feet, everything, and your body needs to be rock hard. Good, and come down. So you really wanna make sure that you're squeezing your tummy, like I said, so that you don't tilt the other way. If you do end up flipping forward, I'll show you guys, for example. If you guys do this, it's okay. You guys can just land and put your feet on the floor. Okay? So it's okay if you fall. Just be careful. If you need a pillow, use a pillow. Just really be careful of your neck, okay? All right, so if we're not all the way ready to do it on the floor, remember, you can always go to a wall as long as you're an adult at home, since it's okay. So the same thing, put your hands either here to support your head, or put your head in that head-hand-hand triangle. So I'm gonna go ahead and wrap my hands around my head. I have a picture on the wall. Hopefully I don't kick it. So you get very close to the wall, as close as you can get. Come up onto your toes and lift your legs. I'm only going to put my legs in a ball because I want to kick the picture on my wall. But you want to make sure that you are pressing up against the wall, trying to hold your balance, still making sure everything is nice and tight. Okay? Good job, guys. So you guys can go ahead and practice that as many times as you need to. Feel free to do it on the wall, an open space, whatever you feel comfortable with. Please just stay safe. This is one of my favorite activities to do in acro/tumbling. So that's what I wanted to do today with you guys. Keep working hard. Take your time. You guys got it. See you all tomorrow. Bye.